Okay, George, this is your car. Here's what Riverton can't show you that we can, because they don't have the video. That hole right there is where that sensor goes. I'll take my flashlight off of it. I hope there's enough light. But this is a sensor, and it's broken. The mounting bolt is still there. And if you look at that hole, that thing's been that way for quite some time, long enough to where it's been rusted, and it's just been sitting there. And my technician does not have to take that apart to get the transmission out. But that's I could see why now that we didn't see a code, because what it is, the wire's connected, it's just not mounted up there. But that's been that way for quite some time. So you come down here and look at it in person if you want. But that's, let's see if I get a shot in there. Yeah, there's rust all in that hole. And the brake's not fresh either. Let's see if I get a light on it here. Yeah, it's kind of hard to get a little light off of it there. Let's see if I can do something. But that's not a fresh brake. That's been that way for a while. I don't know who broke it. We just didn't notice it before, because it's on the opposite side of the transmission. See, this is the front of the motor. Transmission's way over here. If we were gonna break one, we would break one on this side, which, heck, this side doesn't even have one. Now that is really wild. Check that out. Looks like somebody replaced the spindle on this side, because that is not even drilled for it. It doesn't even have ABS on the left side. Right side has ABS. Left side doesn't. Let's see what the back has. Yeah, there it is. Look. No ABS on the right rear. No ABS on the left rear. Yeah, that's someone's replaced the spindle on an axle on this side. This is the only corner that has ABS brakes, George. Check that out. Yeah, we bought an ABS sensor for nothing. This car apparently doesn't have ABS. See, that's left rear, right rear, not even a wiring harness for it.